to another video. Today, I have the Holy Stone HS200D drone. It's got, let's see, I don't even know. Live feed, altitude hold, headless mode, gyro, HD camera, flips, LEDs. This thing pretty much has it all for a starter drone. This thing cost me, I think, $130. Thank you so much, Holy Stone, for sponsoring this video. So yeah, let's jump in. I'm super excited. Oh my god, I have not unboxed a drone in a long time. This is 3D printed, by the way, if you guys are new. I printed this with my 3D printer. Alright. It's got a nice handle too, if you want to use this as a carrying case. Alright, let's see. You guys are gonna see it first. Oh wow, this is awesome. Oh, it's got extra propeller, sweet. Alright, cool. So, let's take this out. Let's look at this first, I guess. I love the packaging though, it's so super cool. Okay. So, oh, I need batteries, that's right, okay. Done, okay. Four double A. Okay, so, wow, this is sick. It's got, I don't know what this is, I'll put this in here. I'm guessing it's to tighten one of the things or something. I don't know. So this is the drone. Whoa. Compared to my other drones, I think this is one of the nicer ones for sure. You can charge it. Wait. Why is there a micro USB there? It's so cool. So, it also has a proprietary battery, which is kind of cool. It actually looks pretty sick. Oh, I see. So, you can charge it while it's in the drone. And then if you just have... Yeah, because this is a weird charger and it doesn't come with one. So, that's cool. Micro USB to charge it up. That's what that's for. And you can buy it's kind of trying to be like a DJI, which is kind of cool, with a proprietary battery. And you can get more, obviously, but yeah, it just slides right in. It looks really sporty as well. So that's pretty cool. Oh, let's see. So it's not supposed to come out until you squeeze it. So that's cool. I like it, I really do. And then, oh, is that what that's for? Oh, I see. Okay, that makes total sense now. So, in order to screw this in, oh, we got more landing gear as well, sweet. Let's see, where did I put that thing now? So this, I'm guessing screws in the here. Oh yeah, there we go, sweet. Oh, and it's adjustable. Oh, sweet. So that's what that knob was for. It's so you can screw in your phone and you can adjust it. And this is really nice. Oh, that is a nice clip. Oh, that's really cool, okay, cool. Silica gel, we love these. Oh, that's right, there's no batteries in here. I'll be back, I gotta go get some batteries, but let's see if we can boot up the drone real quick while we're waiting. There we go. Oh, that does have an SD card built in. 4 gigs, that's amazing. This looks like a really nice drone. So, very compact as well. So you've got a couple different speeds. So you have up to 4 speeds. I'm gonna need this actually, hold on. Oh, cool. So you have a headless and normal mode. So I'm gonna go normal. Oh, I need to turn this on. Hold on. Okay, cool. So you have normal, headless, and it tells you right there. You have your flips up here, and to record, you just hold it down for 2 seconds, and then you just take one and take a picture. Oh, there we go. Look. You see how it flashes? So I'm gonna start off. Okay, let's see. Whoa! Yo, this is awesome! Alright, this is a little too slow for me. So I'm gonna go, just go to speed 4, and I'll see you outside.